Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So today in this tutorial, I'm going to quickly show you how to make text last longer on Clipchamp. So let's get into the video. So open up Clipchamp and then load any video that you wish to work on. So for me, I will just use this video here. Okay, so what are you going to do? So once you load this video here, so this is my video. So let me add a text here that I want to. So if you want to add a text, so what are you going to do? You simply click on text option here. And then select any option here. So I'll use that, add to timeline. And then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start typing. So whatever I wanna do. All right, so let me click it. And then, so what I'm gonna do, let me put a sample text. All right, so that's my text here, sample text. And if you wanna make any other changes, I'll just do it other colors or any other things. So I'll just leave it as it is, because this is fine for me. So right now, so what I'm gonna do, right now, this is my text. I'm going to place it here at the start of my video or somewhere here. All right. So if I see here now, my text will only appear up to this position here, from here to here. So which is around few seconds, but I want to make it last longer. So what you can do to do that, you can simply click on the text and then you have two edges here, which you can click and drag here to expand the duration or length. So what you can do, you can click this all. I want to make this go all the way to the start, so my text start on the at the start of the video, and also here at the end I can also drag this till wherever I want. If I want this to last long till the whole video ends, then I can put it to the end of the video. Or if I want somewhere before, just halfway through the video, then I can just leave it here. And if I see now, if I play it now, you can see that my text appears till more than half of the video, so where I've mentioned, put it here, I've kept here. So that's it. So you can even also stretch it to all the way to your entire video. So you can just play around with it. So that's pretty much how you can make your text last longer on Clipchamp. So hope this video is helpful to you all. I'll see you all in another video. Thank you.